tonight at SummerSlam as well.
And it was an absolute honor to be on that card in front of 48,449 members of the WWE Universe. I've kicked balls my whole life, but a ball kicking I did on Saturday, I will remember for the rest of my life. Hey, Truck, can you please run a replay of that beautiful beam-busting footage? Here you see a big right. Bum-ass Corbin knocks Charles Robinson onto the ground. Charles Robinson, obviously, Hall of Fame official, and this big dumbass got him out of the way. My eyes on Charles out of the way, and bum-ass Corbin distracted, knew that I was in for something magical. The scene was set. The balls were kicked, Cole. Charles Robinson couldn't see it because he was down because the big dummy got him knocked over. Bang to the beams. And then a quick, how you doing? And suck it, sir. Just a magical moment. The drums are banging and the balls are crying. Just Friday night, if you do recall, this man kicked me in the balls from behind. So just one day later in Nashville, Tennessee, with this foot right here that has made millions. Say it, Cole.
Millions.
And millions of dollars with my eyes on the prize here, the tiny target spot, this big dumb face. I knew that this was all she wrote, because whenever the foot starts swinging, the balls start ringing! The balls start ringing! Goal! Look at his big dumb face. You can almost see it happening. Ouch! He said, I heard him, his breath smelled terrible. He was saying, ouch, my ball hurt, you get it. A magical evening, and it's a storybook moment that'll go in the documentary of my life forever. And I've never been more proud of myself. I've never been more excited for something, but when that foot hit his balls, I was in pure euphoria. And it was a magical moment. Oh, look at the big dog.
Dude, this is funny. It's not funny.
Karma is a beautiful thing, don't you think?
Sorry. How about I wipe that smile off your face?
You know, I'd like to see you try. So as soon as you're done here pouting, how about we kick off SmackDown? Let me tell you what. I'm gonna go out to the ring, and this smile will be waiting for you.
Loser! Loser! That guy right there! Oh, sorry about it. Take too much
Pat, nonetheless, I mean, it's not Happy Corbin anymore, it's Pouty Corbin. According to Ricochet, you're having way too much fun.
That was awesome. I can't believe I got a telestrator out here, and I got a big win in SummerSlam over a bum, and now I get to watch just a one-of-one Ricochet do his thing.